fiery horse with the speed of light, a cloud of dust, and a hearty hi-yo silver, the Lone Ranger. Indian companion Tonto, the masked rider of the plains, led the fight for law and order in the early days of the western United States. Outlaws and confidence men, road agents and rustlers, learned to fear his strength and courage. Nowhere in the pages of history can one find a greater champion of justice. It was he, more than any other man, who blazed the trail for progress and finally made possible the winning of the West. Return with us now to those thrilling days of yesteryear. From out of the past come the thundering hoofbeats of the great horse Silver. The Lone Ranger rides again.
Come on, Silver. We're heading for border town. There's going to be trouble. Hi-yo, Silver! Away!
In the rude frontier cabin, the men and women of border town crowded around the bunk, staring down at Ben Sherman's wasted body. There were tears in the women's eyes and in the eyes of Dart, Sherman's son. The rest of the men stood silently. Ben Sherman was dying.
You lay back, Ben. Rest yourself.
Oh, no use resting up. I got a heap of rest coming to me. Coming mighty soon. I'm going to the happy hunting grounds.
Don't say that, Sherman.
Oh, it's true, masked man. No sense covering up the truth. When it comes time for you to cash in your chips, the old man with the scythe can follow your trail to kingdom come. Kingdom come. Reckon that's where I'll end up.
Paw, don't.
Oh, now, son. Man's got to go sometime. Masked man, I'm mighty grateful to you and the Injun for finding me up in the mountains and bringing me home. I reckon home's the right place for a man to die.
Paw.
Oh, don't fret, son. When your time comes, you don't mind one bit. My number's up, ain't it, Injun?
Tonto, do all him can.
Sure, sure. Dart, before I go, I want to tell you. Come here. Come close to me here.
I'm here, Paw.
Dart, son, you recollect all them times I told you about Paradise Valley? Paradise Valley. It's set in the mountains where I come from. Grass that's greener than a pond with moss at the bottom. Shady trees and water. Plenty of water all around. Clear, cold water that sets your teeth aching. It's so cold. But you just keep on drinking it because it's so good. There's hunting and fishing. Shade trees all around. Plenty of room for everybody. And the ground. Good, rich, black dirt to grow anything. Son, Dart.
You really saw it,
Paul? You got to go there, Dart. Paradise Valley. You got to find it. Promise me you'll go there to Paradise Valley. Promise?
I promise.
Good. Good. I wonder if Kingdom Come is one half as pretty as Paradise Valley. I wonder.
We'll go this way, Kemosabe.
This not trail to Amarillo.
We're not going to Amarillo.
This trail to border town. We go there, huh?
We're skirting the town, Tonto. We're going to stay here a while.
You think maybe there come trouble?
You heard that old man, his talk about Paradise Valley.
Uh-huh.
You know the mountains. Is there such a place?
Maybe so. Tonto never see it, but maybe so. Old man, him talk plenty much. Sound like him see with own eyes.
Yes, Tonto, that's just it.
Me no savvy what you mean.
There's no Paradise Valley, Kemosabe.
No, but old man...
Everyone who was at his bedside listened to every word he spoke. And did you notice his son, Dart?
That right. Him listen close.
They all did, Kemosabe. Paradise Valley is going to make a lot of trouble for them all. It may not happen for a month or so, but wait and see. It's going to come sooner or later.
You have another drink, Starmer?
Not today, Freddy. Let's amble.
Huh? We just got here,
no? Drink and come on.
All right, then. Reckon you got something on your mind, Starmer. It's all fired touchy.
Maybe so. Wait till we get out near the hitching post. All right, now. Too many gents inside there. Too many of them got long ears. I had this on my mind ever since old man Sherman died, Brady.
What's that? What did you say?
You heard me.
Since old Ben Sherman died? Why, Starmer, you mean...
Yeah, Brady. I mean Paradise Valley.
So that's why I've been keeping an eye on Dart Sherman. You figure if anybody knows about it, he would, huh?
Right.
But it's been nigh onto a month, and he ain't left border town.
Quiet. Yonder he comes. Howdy, Dart.
Huh? Oh, howdy, Starmer. Brady, if you don't mind, will you stand to one side? This here's my horse.
This hitching post is for anybody, Dart.
Well?
Sure, Dart, sure. Don't get riled, boy. We just wanted to ask you a question.
Get out of my way.
When are you going to Paradise Valley, if there is such a place?
I don't like that kind of talk, Starmer. I don't mind what you say about me, but don't go poking fun at my pa's memory.
Yeah, I reckon the sooner we forget about that crazy story, the better.
It weren't no story. Paul said he saw Paradise Valley, then he saw it.
You hear that, Brady?
Stop that. Stop that laughing.
If there's such a place as Paradise Valley, why don't you go there?
Sure. Grass is green as pond moss.
Water's so cold it hurts your teeth. I wish I could get some of that water, Dart. Where's it at?
Stop it. Stop laughing.
What a yarn. Paradise Valley.
Stop laughing or I'll put daylight through you. Stop it or I shoot. You can't see
that. Put those guns, Sherman.
The masked man.
Put those guns back in your holsters. Get on your horse and travel.
They were talking about Paw.
We'll ride
Paradise
with you. Come on.
You fella think you're plenty smart, huh? Maybe you too smart.
All right, Tonto, we're ready to ride.
If them two hombres say anything more about Paradise Valley, I'll bring them.
We go now.
Get him up, Scout.
Get up, please.
Come on, Silver.
What does that redskin mean, Starmer? He said maybe we was too smart.
I don't like it, Brady. That Lone Ranger. He's got too much brains. I sure hope he ain't figured out my scheme.
Scheme? You got a scheme?
You dumb maverick. What do you think I was egging young Sherman on for? Sure I got a scheme. And it's gonna work, Savvy. It's gonna work in spite of the Lone Ranger.
Hi-yo, Silver! Hooray!
Dart, tell me something. Do you believe in Paradise Valley?
Well, I...
Paradise Valley is a mirage, son.
There ain't no mirages in the mountains, mister.
I mean in your father's mind. He wasn't lying because he saw that valley. But he saw it only in his mind. Remember that.
But he sounded so convincing.
Dreams can become more real than actual life, Dart.
Yeah. Only when I think about how Paul looked when he was telling us that last time, then I believe all about it.
And the sooner you stop, the better.
Paul even said he'd leave a map. I've been looking for that map.
Oh, forget about it.
Yeah, I reckon you're right, masked man. Reckon I better forget about it.
That good.
Fine, Dart. Now you're talking sense. Well, our trail's part here. Adios.
Yep. I head this way for the house. And thanks, masked man. Get up, horse.
Adios.
Adios, Dart.
Him all right now, Kemosabe.
I wish I could be as sure as you are, Tonto.
Huh? What boy him promise?
I hope he keeps that promise, Tonto. I hope he keeps it, but I'm not so sure.
That's right, horse. Get along into the corral. Yeah, I got the bar across so you can't mosey out of there. Might as well head into the shack and rustle up some grub for myself. Sure has gone empty around here since Pa died. Just me, all alone. Maybe that's what makes me feel like wandering off sometimes. Like looking for this here Paradise Valley. Well, there's Pa's gun and belt. I ain't touched it since he died. Still got the dirt on the gun butt from where he fell on the mountain. Hey, what's this? A piece of paper stuck way down the bottom of the holster. Yep, it's paper, all right. I wonder why Pa was hiding it. Let me see what it's all about. It looks like some kind of a map. It looks like... Well, I'll be doggone. Pa was right. He was right all the time. That's just what it is, a real honest-to-goodness map. I better get moving, fast. I tell you, Diana, I found the map right in Pa's holster. He must have hit it there just before he got hurt.
Dot, you got to listen to me.
I came right over here to tell you about it, Diana. I'm going.
You can't, Dot, you can't.
Will you wait for me?
Dot, I don't want you to go.
There ain't no time for talk. The sooner I start, the sooner I find what I'm looking for.
You'll never find it.
That's what I thought. But now I got a map.
A map? That's as foolish as all your father's talk. How do you know the map is any good?
Because it is. It's got to be. Come here, horse. I'll be back, Diana. And you and all the rest of the folks will learn Pa was right.
Wait.
I've been waiting too long already. Get up.
Dot!
Adios! Adios!
Oh, I got to get to town. I got to find the Lone Ranger.
Let's amble.
Yeah, we heard him plenty.
Dot's left. He saddled his horse and headed west. Where's the lane,
Oh, now, Brady, step along. Ain't nobody to see us running.
Yonder's our horses.
Stand still, you mangy coyote. Let me slip this rope.
Oh, doggone it.
Come on, come on. What are you waiting for?
The ranger caught in the hitching rail.
There you are.
Hey, you snapped the reins.
We're in a hurry. Get on your horse. Get up. Come on.
Move, come, Sonia. How are you in that big a hurry that you had to break these here reins, Starman?
We got fresh reins back at our place, Brady, and fresh horses.
We're going after Dart?
You heard her talking inside there, didn't you? Dart's headed west, she said.
But we seen him earlier. He didn't have a single intention of traveling out of town.
That's just what's bothering me, Brady.
Huh?
What made him change his mind so fast? We're going after him to find out, Savvy.
Heading west?
Heading west, right on his trail. And the faster we move, the better. That girl is going to locate the masked man pretty soon. I want to take care of Dart before the masked man starts after her, Savvy. Whip up your horse, Brady.
Get up there.
Get up. Travel, doggone you. Travel.
Engine, you said you'd take me to the Lone Ranger. We're heading way out of town. Where is he?
Their campfire up ahead. You see it? That masked man.
Hurry. I've got to tell him, Engine.
Me tell him. Hi.
Hi, Kimosabe. What's the matter?
Masked man. Masked man, thank heaven I found you. You've got to find Dart.
Dart? We saw him not 3 hours ago. He was heading home.
Not now, mister. Now he's heading west. He found a map in his father's holster. A map of Paradise Valley.
What?
Map bad, huh?
You've got to bring him back before he runs into trouble like his father did.
Tonto, is Scout fresh? Ready for the trail?
Him ready.
Then we start right now, Kimosabe. Steady, Silver. You said he was heading west?
That way, mister. He's been gone a long while.
Don't worry. There may be trouble ahead, but Tonto and I'll do our best. On the trail, Silver.
Get him up, Scout.
Hi-yo, Silver! Away!
Curtain falls on the first act of our Lone Ranger story. Before the next exciting scenes, please permit us to pause for just a few moments. To continue our story. Heading west from border town into the gathering shadows. Heading west toward the mountains. First, there was young Dart Sherman galloping his horse along the narrow trail.
Get along, horse. We're heading for the mountains. We're heading for Paradise Valley. Get traveling.
And behind them on the same trail, leaning forward in their saddles, came Starmer and Brady, the Batman.
Keep driving. As long as there's light, we can see his trail plain.
It's getting darker every minute.
Let it. Them tracks are fresh. We're not far from him. If we stay this close, when it comes dark, we'll see his campfire. That's when we get him for sure. Get up there.
And last of all, far back of the others because they started so much later, came the Lone Ranger and Tonto. The great horse Silver needed no urging to cover the ground at lightning speed. And beside him, like a shadow, raced the paint house, Scout, galloping toward the west.
It get darker, Kemosabe.
They're still far ahead of us, Tonto.
Not one horse, three horse.
Yes, and you know what that means?
Starmer and Brady?
Starmer and Brady it is. They must be after young Sherman.
Them plenty bad.
They must be going after that map. The map of Paradise Valley. I don't care about the map. It's what they might do to Dart that I'm concerned about. Starmer isn't choosy about his methods.
You not worry. We not lose trail.
Look up at the sky, Kemosabe.
We follow trail in dark. We find them.
We may lose the trail. Look up at the sky. Those clouds. It looks like rain.
Oh, that's right. Tonto not notice. Tonto watch ground for tracks.
If it rains, we may lose the trail completely. We've got to beat the storm. Faster, Silver.
Get him up, Scout.
Come on, Silver.
Hey, what's so all fired comical, Starlin?
It's rain soaking me through and through. What are we waiting for?
Yonder's Dart's campfire. Let's get there.
I like this rain, Brady.
You loco?
I like it. It's a good heavy rain. That means it'll wash out the horse's track, savvy?
Oh, you mean the mast hombre, huh?
Yeah. They say him and that engine can trail a bird that flies. But I don't calculate they'll have an easy time coming after us.
Yeah, just didn't think of that. Now, all we got to do is...
All we got to do is... get Dart yonder. We'll sneak right up behind him. Get your gun handy.
I got it.
Come on. He won't even know we're coming.
Yeah. Yeah, this is it, all right. Now, this map shows it for real. Why, it's less than 2 days' ride from here. Paradise Valley.
Get away, horse. Stop sticking your head under this tarpaulin. A little rain won't hurt you. Let me read this map.
Yeah? Yeah, less than 3 days' ride from town. That's all it is.
What in thunder?
Howdy, Dart.
Starmer. Starmer and Brady. Where'd you hombres come from?
Same place you did. Border town.
You left in an all-fired hurry, Dart. Where you hidden?
None of your business.
Going into the mountains, huh?
Get out of here. This here's my camp.
What's that you're holding?
Get away. Get away or I'll...
Keep your hands off them guns. Brady, that paper.
Gimme. Keep your gun on the little coyote, Starmer. I'll decipher this here paper.
Very much light with that fire.
Yeah, there's enough. Now, let's see if... Starmer. Starmer, it's what we figured.
A map.
A map for Paradise Valley. Look, it shows it plain. We could get there blindfolded.
Give me that man.
Grab him.
Get him. He's trying to get away.
Don't shoot him, Starmer. Get his legs. Drag him off that horse.
Let go. Kill
me. Come off that horse. Almost got away, didn't you? Knocked me to one side and jumped for your horse while we was looking at the map.
What are you going to do?
We could shoot you right now.
No, you wouldn't.
But we ain't. I see your horse has a rope. We'll just slip around your feet and hands so you can't...
You can't go to Paradise Valley. You can't.
Stop your jabbering.
We got the map, and that's right where we're going.
Yeah. We'll stake it out for ourselves, too. Once we look it over, we'll get the whole valley from the government.
Won't cost us a cent. If it's as swell a place as your paw spouted it was, me and Starmer can get plenty of rich off it.
You dirty thieving sidewinders,
you... Oh, we ain't killing you now, Dart. It's too close to border town, savvy. Maybe that masked man might find you. Maybe someone might hear the shooting. We're taking you with us.
Up into the mountains?
Yeah. And when we get to this here Paradise Valley, well, we'll get rid of you then, huh, Brady?
Yeah. We'll let him look at Paradise Valley for the first time and the last time.
Get our horses, Brady. We're traveling on as soon as this rain lets up. And if anybody's after us, our trail's washed out cold by this time. We got nothing to worry about.
Hey,
sun. Come up now, Kemosabe.
No sign of Dart Sherman, Tonto.
And what we do?
The first thing we have to do is locate where Dart made camp last night. He must have built a fire someplace.
That's right. But where?
Swing south, Kemosabe. I'll head north away. We'll range back and forth. One of us is bound to hit it.
Me go this way. Get him up, scout.
Fire two shots if you find it. Come on, Silver. We're heading north. Not a sign, Silver. We've covered miles. It's almost noon. Not a sign, but we'll keep looking. Traveling all day, Silver. All day in the shadow of the mountains. Dart must have camped someplace. He must have... What's that? Silver, what's that? A campfire. A burnt-out campfire. We've found it, Silver. Now to signal Tonto. We've found Dart Sherman's night camp.
Tiny. Me hear signal. Me come fast.
This is Kemosabe. This burned out campfire. It's from last night, and the wood is still damp.
And hear footprints made after rain this morning. Three men.
Dart wasn't alone, Tonto. Starmer and Brady found him, and they took him along. Unwillingly, too.
How you tell that?
I noticed the footprints, Kemosabe. Two men dragged the third along, and they lifted him into his saddle.
That's right. Then horse go off that way. Mountain.
Yes, they're far ahead of us, Tonto.
And look how sand fill hoofprints already. They leave early this morning. They're plenty far off.
Tonto, I'm afraid they found the map that Bart had. The map of Paradise Valley.
Not heap bad.
It will be slow work trailing them with the sun down. If we only had some idea where they were heading. If we knew, we could head straight for it without watching for the trail. We could then... Tonto. Right beside you. That large flat rock.
Me see it.
Look, it's been moved from its former resting place. You see where it slid before it was lifted?
Tonto not notice that. What it mean?
On one side, Tonto. Let me have that.
You lift rock away. What for you do?
But Tonto, look.
Somebody make drawn in sand under rock.
That's it, Kemosabe. Dart did that. He must have drawn that map from memory. Then he moved the rock to cover it.
Him plenty smart hombre.
Study it, Kemosabe. We'll learn that map as fast as we can.
Me copy map on paper from saddlebag.
It's a map of Paradise Valley. As soon as we have it copied, we'll head straight for it. And let's hope we get there in time.
Brady, stop. Hold on.
Huh?
You got that map in your hand. Don't it say something about a pass in the rock shaped like the letter V?
Yeah. It says that's the entrance to Paradise Valley.
And look up yonder, right smack ahead of us.
Well, I'll be doggone. I had my face buried in this map. I didn't see it.
That's it. That's it, ain't it, Dart?
I reckon so, Stoner.
You don't know how to act about it, do you? You don't know whether to be glad because your pa's map was right or sorry because we're going to finish you off.
You can do as you like. I can't stop you.
Nobody can stop us. Not now. As soon as we get over that pass, we'll look at what lies beyond. We'll see the valley.
Starmer, I tell you, I still feel there's something wrong.
Huh?
There's something about these mountains I don't like, savvy. They give me the shivers, like they was watching us all the time.
There ain't nobody watching, Brady. The mountains are nobody, savvy. We're all alone up here.
What in...
A shot. Where in tarnation that come from?
Get down.
It's Tonto. It's the engine.
You sent for me, please.
Brady, throw bullets toward that redskin.
Better vamoose, engine. We'll fill you full of lead.
You sent boy free.
Starmer, he ain't aiming at us.
Sure. He's afraid he'll hit Dart. Besides, the engine's alone. I don't see the masked man.
Head up the slope, Starmer. We'll get beyond the pass.
Kino, come on. I'll drag Dart's horse behind us. He'll be right in the line of fire so the redskin won't dare shoot. Get up there.
Get up there.
Never mind slinging lead, Brady. Up over the rock.
Engine, help.
You ain't got a chance, Dart. Once we get beyond that pass, we can hold off an army. If the engine tries to rescue you, he'll end up eating dust the same way you're going to.
You left for me, sir.
Here we are. Rein up your horse, Brady. Get right down beside these rocks. If that engine comes a step closer, we can pick him off like a jaybird on a fence. We'll get the masked man, too, if he ever shows up.
Then try it, Starmer. I'm right behind you.
What in Starmer? It's the masked man.
Drop those guns.
Shoot, Brady. Shoot him down.
Ow!
Now, don't move, either of you.
Masked man, you shot the guns right out of their hands.
Starmer, Brady,
Get on your horses.
You got up here ahead of us, mister. I knew you'd find that map I drew in the sand. I knew it.
We found it, Dart.
You get bad men, Kimosabe?
Our plan worked perfectly, Tonto. See that those two sit their horses quietly until we go.
I'll then not move. Tonto, watch them.
We're heading back for Border Town, all of us. But before we go, there's just one thing more. Dart, you were looking for Paradise Valley, weren't you?
My gosh, masked man, I plumb forgot.
That map your father drew, it placed Paradise Valley right here. Now, turn around, all of you. Turn around and take a look.
Well, I'll be branded for a maverick.
Paradise Valley? Well, Brady, that ain't nothing but more rocks. More rocks and no trees at all.
Masked man. Masked man, where's the green grass? And the shade trees? The water, where's the cool spring water Paul was talking about?
It never was here, Dart. Your father imagined the whole thing, including the map.
Why, you mean there ain't no such place?
Remember what I told you before, Dart. You have to work for happiness. Forget about Paradise Valley. Get back to Border Town and build your own happiness.
Me take ropes off.
Build your own happiness. Yeah, mister, I sure will. And from this day on, when the Lone Ranger tells me something, I believe it. Let's go.
Get him up, Scout.
Hi-yo, Silver! Hi!
Just heard is a copyrighted feature of the Lone Ranger Incorporated.